大家好，好久不见。那个，这是 Vlog 第三期，然后我也是到了纽约，开始了自己夏天的训练，也是刚从那个洛杉矶康复完，今天会去见一个特别牛逼的教练，然后也是希望这一个月能从他这儿学到不少东西，包括自己的篮球技术呀，就各个方面吧，然后也是希望能给大家展示一个崭新的我。
We can't have you mess up. We need you looking like a, we need you looking like the next Yao Ming, but a dark.
And you are with me again.When April sprinkles her dreams in my heart.
It was good. It was a good workout. It was day one. We didn't go too hard. We're going to gradually get to him being in the best shape he's ever been in his life. We're just getting used to each other, and I think he's going to be really good. I can't wait to keep working.
那个上午的训练结束了，然后这会儿刚洗了个澡。然后就是非常累吧，但是下午还有学英语，还有晚上还有瑜伽和力量，所以继续加油。夏天的目标就是从身体、从生活、从饮食开始，就是整个都规律起来，然后只吃最健康的。希望我能坚持住，给你们看一下我的菜谱：鸡肉、菜，就这些。开吃。
I don't think. 等会儿我再想想啊。Other people's 是吧？I don't think.
我不在。
I don't care. I don't care other people's critics, the criticism.
Criticism.
有点难。
My biggest expectation, is become a NBA player.
My future depends on, 对吧？ My future depends on my effort, luck, and cooperation with other people. 这学校疯，这学校跳楼了。
今天的英语课终于学完了，我觉得。比打篮球累多了，来给大家看看我的成果，虽然字儿不好看，但可以凑合看一下。希望这每天的学习能帮助我更好的融入到美国的生活中，加油，坚持住。
We're about to head up to the weight room and finish with our strength session of the weeklooking forward to getting stronger and getting better with Ding.
Five, two, three.
There you go. Big stretch, dude. There you go. Three, four, go. One and two. Good.
You know, we just finished a great workout in the pool with Ding. It's been a hard day of training, so we want to get some recovery in, get the blood flow, a little some mobility. Also a great way for him to condition, get a second conditioning in the day. Killed it.
训练结束了，然后这也是我在美国特训的第一天吧，也是希望有一个好的开始，能通过系统的训练，从我的饮食、身体，包括英语，就是各个方面有一个大的提升吧，在这一个月，然后也是希望就是 vlog 能做得越来越好，能更让大家喜欢，然后同样是以这种形式呢，去让更多的朋友们认识我，知道我的一天吧，然后谢谢大家，晚安。